Excellence is not being the best. Excellence is doing your best. And that is the thought for today. Welcome to 7 Good Minutes. I'm Clyde Lee Dennis. Thanks for joining me for what I believe will be 7 of the most enriching minutes of your day. In today's episode of 7 Good Minutes, we learn some very simple things you can easily do to be your best every day. Enjoy.
It's time for you to recognize your talents, your gifts, the mark that you want to leave on this earth. As you go to places that maybe you've not been before. You see, leaders know the importance of getting uncomfortable. They know that nothing grows in their comfort zone. You are prepared to rise up and be the person that you want to follow. Leaders know how to lead their own ship, their own vessel, in the direction that matters to them. Very few people dream of where they're going. And better yet, get other people to follow in their dream. To get the best out of you and the best out of people you lead, it's essential to realize your burning desire, who you want to become, what you want to achieve, and recognizing that every single thing that you do, every day, you're writing your future. Take a moment to imagine that you can see an image of yourself in the future. Maybe a year, maybe 2 years, maybe 5 years. It's you being even better than you are today. It's you who's practiced doing what you need to do each and every single day. It's you healthier, stronger, more confident. Look at the person you have become and recognize this is your destiny. Feel what it feels like to have put the work in to have developed yourself. You are the leader. You are the master of your own life. It's time to rise up and inspire yourself. Be the better version of yourself today. You can be your very best every single day.
Most of us can do better. That's a fact. If you're being honest with yourself, you can do better. That's just the truth.
Many of you have already achieved a lot in life, but if you're really honest with yourself, you know you can do better. You know you can do more in many areas. And that's just it. You have to be honest with yourself.
Maybe you're doing well financially, but your health is poor. Get honest with yourself and ask yourself what you're really capable of. Ask yourself how you want to feel about this area and what you're going to do about it.
Maybe your health and physical condition is great, but your relationships need some work. Ask yourself how you can improve that area of your life. How do you want that area to be? And what do you need to do to make it that way? You have to be honest with yourself. Don't give yourself a pass. Don't say, oh, but it's really hard at the moment, or oh, but this other area is going so good, so no. You deserve to be abundant in every area, and you're only going to get that if you demand that. You're only going to feel great about every area if you are intentional about working on every area. You're only going to be great in every area if you are working on every area. I know I can do better, and I know I can do more. So I am going to do more, and I am going to be better. The only way I can say I deserve more is if I rise up and give more. Declare today, I have not been good enough, but I am now committed to do whatever it takes to live my greatest life in every area. I need more energy, so I will study energy. I will commit to healthy eating for life. I will commit to exercise that gives me energy and strength every day. If I need to meditate, I will meditate. If I need to sleep more, I will sleep more. Whatever I need, I will learn and I will apply it to my life. To live my greatest life, I need more money. So I will define the exact amount I need and make a plan to create that and more. To live my greatest life, my relationships must be stronger. So I will work on my communication skills to ensure my best possible relationships. I will work on me so I know I am worthy of the best relationships, the best friendships. To live my greatest life, nothing is more important than how I feel about my life. So I commit to gratitude and other processes to keep me feeling great about myself and my life every single day. I know I can do better, so I will do better. I want better, so I will do better. I am capable of better, but I will never get better until I, myself, am better. If you haven't been good enough, that's okay. What is not okay is accepting that and doing nothing about it. Take responsibility. Responsibility that you haven't been at your best. And responsibility that you are committed to do better. What can you do today that will make your future better? Do that every day.
Please keep in mind, this is about half of the entire presentation. If you're up for a treat, you should definitely listen to the whole thing. You can do so by clicking the link labeled View the Full Video on YouTube in the show notes. So that does it for this episode of 7 Good Minutes. Until next time, let's be civil to one another out there. Thanks for listening.